Fuck, I should have never listened to Cinnamoy. Why the hell did I stay here with Cinnamoy? I should have listened to Maggie and left with James and the others. They probably found a way off the island by now. Maybe there's still time to find them. If you're out there and you see Maggie and the others, could you let me know where they are?
I'll see what I can do.
Thanks. I'll be here. Because, I mean, you know, where the hell else am I gonna go?
Let's take a look.
Hurry it up. These fuckers are starting to stink.
Thank you.
People have been asking for you, looking for help. Hunt them down, see what they need.
James is at the top of the lighthouse. Go see him.
Holy shit, you're alive?
I'm James. You don't know me, but I sure remember you. Me and Cinnamoy had a slight difference of opinion. He wanted to stay put and wait for help. I wanted to get the hell out of there. So I got the hell out. Now, we're working on setting up the lighthouse to signal for assistance. We sure could use your help.
Of course.
Now, if you want to get off this island with the rest of us, go talk to my people. See what you can do to help, okay?
Hey, come a little closer. Unlike Cinnamoy and his crew, we're not content to sit in our butts and hope that help's on its way. We're more proactive, you know? Farther up the coast, there's a couple shipwrecks. The result of that monsoon that came through. I'm thinking they might have supplies, including signal flares. When help finally does get here, like maybe the military, we need a way to let them know where we are. You interested in a little salvage work?
Yes.
Good. And when help finally does get here, and we get their attention, I guarantee a first spot on the chopper.
Where the hell did I put that?
Yeah!
In here.
Oh.
Where the hell did I put that?
Can't hurt to look.
Cinnamoy's boys aren't doing a damn thing to prepare. Not like we are. Here, take this. Just a token.
Have you talked to my people?